mulu. Ya. Pengen liburan tapi belum punya cuan. Pengen liburan tapi dapur belum aman. Pengen liburan masih banyak angsuran. Pengen liburan.
Satu.
Welcome to my paradise.
Yeah. kalian lompat dari situ. Kayakmu. Awas dulu ada orang. Awas.
Ha ha ha! Ayo lah, main. Kenapa? Ayo. Tadi kita kalau bayar. Ya kan sih. Di mana pak? Ayo. 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 still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
Jika kami mendapatkan medali emas, kami itu berlibur.
Berlibur.
Ke Pulau Derawan dan sekitarnya. Terima kasih dan semoga kami bisa memilih Prapon dan lolos ke Prapon. Kami akan pergi ke Bali. Terima kasih. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope you reach this in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you're reading with this mind. Relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but stand. Why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. She was pregnant with his kid, and in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was.
Seperti air yang ku nantikan, tapi hanya butir pasir yang ku dapatkan. Di mana senyum yang memanjakan? Tapi hanya luka hati yang ku temukan. Teringat saat kita bersama, lalu badai nan kelam kita tetap berjalan. Di manakah engkau kini teman? Menghilang di telan malam tak kunjung datang. Di manakah kau berada? Di jalan lalui badai nan kelam kita tetap berjalan.
Ku rindukan hati dirimu kawan, saling berbagi indahnya mimpi kita. Ku rindukan hati bersama menembus dingin malam. Ku rindukan hati dirimu kawan, saling berbagi indahnya mimpi kita.